You know, I hope it didn't take Chip to reassure anyone in that room. You know, I still had to believe. I know there are a lot of other guys who still believed in themselves and believed in this team. You know, I think tonight, you know, hopefully gives us even more of that belief. You know, to know that we can come on the road and be a really good football team.